this for a whole week without food.
It is really tough. I'm so sorry.
I lived every day on my hoping to see my family again.